and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2, the quest for Africa. And from what we are seeing, Songhay is going into a little bit of an issue. An existential crisis, it would seem. Which is very good for us, because that means we can take that over soon. Yep. Oh yes. Oh yes. Apparently there's a lot of people that we could use for that. You don't have a title with us. And unfortunately you are way too old. But Druidage or dispute. No particular opinion. Oof, 1,000 prestige? Nope. Don't have the money. I mean, don't have the prestige for that. What we do need, though, is a piety. Because otherwise it's gonna be nice. Nice. Okay. We don't want prosperity and growth, and a sacrifice, obviously. Nah. I'm not gonna worry about the weather right now. Oh, well, yeah, that works, yeah. I mean, I guess. Gotta loot absolutely everything. How did you know Songhay? Okay. Religion. Sort of collects the temple. Yeah, because I destroyed it. You must learn on your own. So stop being an ass, kiddo. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. Yeah, we're not. There's a revolt going on. Heresy, eh? Sweden, where are you doing? Also, damn it. Do I have someone else? No, apparently not. From frothing up the mouth. Oh, rabies. Oh. Okay. That's sad, but okay. No, just figure it out, kid. Figure it out. Now that I think about it. Oh no, I don't have that option. Abraham syncretism. Abrahamic. So reverse flows are one Katsina tribe. Where's the Katsina tribe? It's now known as okay. Kinda? Maybe? Maybe I ain't grew? So yeah, maximum looting. Also, I had originally thought that, what's it called? That the amount of money that you get reduction for when building titles was prestige, but no, you get prestige, so that doesn't make sense. It's piety. It's been a few days, and any husband of Canarias. Yeah, we could be friends. I mean, you're in Canarias, and Canarias is the other side of the world, so yeah, sure, why not? Yeah, okay. It's fine, I guess. Fortune builder. Oh yeah, fever? Come on. Right, yeah. Let's see if they want to pay. Okay. It's too distant to interact with. What the hell is that supposed to mean? Court chaplain. Special minor titles. Let's see, interesting regent. The champion, master of blade. Let you be the master of blade. Elder. Let's give you that title. I'm not sure what it meant by saying that it was too far. I guess. So this is my son. Oh no. I am the one wearing the fresh of my dear friend. We were friends? He'll never find another friend, like, oh, that's sad. A renowned physician. This character is renowned practitioner of medicine and sought after physician who will be welcome addition to a court of any ruler. Nice. Yes, indeed. What? Didn't I just... Didn't I just reward you for that? Damn you. Can I send you to jail, though? Ah, it's tyrannical. Okay. Fine. Well, I am. guess. Wait, what? What? Some more Kita. You. Some runs to the vinyl that you hold huge lines. This grid does not come off you, my friendo. So no, nothing for you. And crap, I need to fix this. Why do you get to vote on this? Let's see, we can remove that title from you. I think this is friendship, yes. Through the death race, a group of pompous soldiers come into my head weapons race. When they finish with us, all the men are dead. Ugh. Why am I so... Oh. Are you a traitor, though? Man, shouldn't we burn you though? Conversion of what die? Oh crap. So are you Muslims too? Nope, you're not. You're actually not. But you're Muslim. Interesting. -4. Generous relative. Once seen in the council. Let's keep you sit on the council. I still don't get it though. Why do you? Where do you get to vote though? Wait, do I have a healer anymore? Oh no, I don't. Heal attempts to be on a mission from Malak, he's caring for a sick nearby village worship duel with a misguided Sunni. Yeah. Heretics here. Build great pillar. Oh, that's a lot of money. Nope. Signature regent. You will be it, and you will be the core physician. Wow. This is getting to be a little bit too complicated. Oh, a spur that runs Heron Road, okay. Swiss trainer from Tom Albert will be a model boss if anyone give him a chance. I am the Mansa, not you. Actually, oh, you're an elder. Oh, that's why. Yeah, it grips you and whatnot. Nice. So are we still what? Is it that okay? I'm not sure if that was fixed or not. Good, 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 good. Oh my god, really? 400 PET, where am I gonna get that? Oh no. Oh man, how are we gonna get that? Crap. Oh, nice. Yeah, we're gonna have to do that. Yep, sacrifice for the creator. Oh man, how am I gonna do this? Jeez. Sure, yeah, why not? Yeah. Diviner? What? Makes no sense. You're a chief diviner of nothing. Thing we don't. Crap, how do we do this? Seeing Frendry's having such a good time with the other prize money laughing and drinking in the lockhouse is an unbearable sight. I wish I could do something to bring his sufferable merriment to an end. Let's go to war. Really? But why her though? Are you part of your niece? What? I don't even know. See if that puts us directly into war with them. Oh, okay, fine. Oh yes, please keep giving me those. sure if I want to do that at this point. Oof. Yeah, sure, why not? You're too far from us. Okay. So we're gonna end up the episode here. Interest in progress, but not what I was expecting, if I'm quite honest. At this point I would have assumed that we would have done much more than what we are doing. Also the whole issue right now with the PD is what's killing me right now. So yeah, it's gonna take a while. I'm not even sure if we're gonna be able to make it in this lifetime. So, but we'll see you next episode. So thank you very much for tuning in. Remember, like, share, and subscribe if you haven't done so. And leave a comment or question in the comment section below if you have a question. Thank you and have an excellent day.